Come in, my dear. Come in, my dear. Come in.
And he draws her to him, and he kisses her hand, embraces her affectionately, and I'm lost
in the
heart of the
room. She lived in all that happened before.
She's using you, Papa. I'm still learning, Papa.
I never dress
for children or peasants, says the mean old man in his underthings.
And he looked at her once, head to toe, and left. Happiness. Is that the truth?
come to the opera.
Bare arms and shoulders, brilliant uniforms, pearls and silk, glittering before our eyes. Feminine envy, all proud of memories, desires and emotions. Natasha, smooth your gown.
Natasha, smooth your gown.
Looking in the glass, I see I am pretty, not a girl anymore. I've never felt like this before. Hundreds of eyes looking at my bare arms, my bare arms and neck, my bare arms and shoulders.
The jury might be pretty girls, and not be seen in Moscow in many years.
Most brilliant young men. He stands in full view, well away is attracting attention, yet as much at ease as though he were in his own room.
Got a bars and the carcasses, and he killed the Shah's brother. Now all the Moscow ladies are mad about him. Dolokhov, the assassin.
Announcing Countess Elaine Bezukhova. Society, beautiful, barely clothed, plump bare shoulders and much exposed neck, round which she wears